on their EA game at home. Now they got a chance to do it for real.
Setters glide into position for the opening draw. Game one, Stanley Cup Finals. Enough said, let's play. Here's a chance right in the slot, turns it away.
He's not going to face many more high danger chances than that, but he snares that attempt.
Winger grabs the puck. The Predators take it across the blue line. Moves it to Ekholm. Takes the feed. Storms him with the blocker. Moves the puck to Provorov. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Denied by the goaltender. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Back to the point it goes. Can't maintain possession after that hit. Misses over the net. The Flyers have it against the wall. Nashville's ready to go on the attack. Tries to get the puck to Provorov. Van Riemsdyk swooping in on the attack. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Turris setting up against the wall. Huge hit!
Oh, he got rattled hard. Not only that, he dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself and go pick up his twig as well.
Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Shoots it, puck goes off the glove. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Sanheim. Moves it to Vanek. Vanek's carrying it ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot. A little too much height on that.
Yeah, maybe take a little bit off and get it on the net. The goalie had to duck.
Quick pass to Johansson. Nashville's got it along the wall. Slides the puck to Patrick. Patrick's got it along the wing. Coughs up possession of the puck. Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
One of the most popular teammates you're ever going to run into. Rinne with an excellent stop there.
Just wide. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Takes it across the blue line. Nice pass. Right in front. And that one's broken up. Rinne's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Nashville's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Weber. Here's a chance. Sends it over. Great pad save. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a short pass to Hayes. Misses a golden opportunity there. That's some good footwork to kick it away. Bonino stick handling in his own zone. Hammers the shot, turns him away. Pushes it across to Hayes. Pitlick's got it into offensive territory. And that one's turned away. Sisson's quick on the draw. Puck sent over to Ekholm. Sisson's plays it against the boards and makes the save. Moves the puck. Let's it go. Airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Sends it to the cross side. The Predators gain possession along the wall. And now he moves it to Yarncroak. Moves the puck across to Voracek. Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. That's blocked. Taken along the wall by Ekholm. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Nashville's regained possession of the puck. The Flyers gained possession of the puck here in the offensive end. And there's the save. And there's a whistle, a lot of eye rolling here on the ice right now.
I'm not sure if the ref's in the right position here, James, but he can't see the puck, so he's got to blow the play dead.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick feed to Arvidsson. Carries it across the line. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Patrick. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Oh, they force the turnover. This could turn into something. Unable to reach that one. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Lumps the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Receives the pass. Smith's got it in the offensive zone. Big save.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Jostles for the puck, but still hangs on. Here they are on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. Move to the middle. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Carries it in. Right in the slot. Snaps one from the slot. Stones him in front.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
Styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and more in our team store.
And a solid job tying up his opponent. Moves it to Sanheim. Slides the puck to Hayes. Sent into the offensive zone. Directs it on over to Santini. Takes the shot with the stop. Nashville's got the puck. Bonino's got it across the line. Shot and misses over the net. And the puck departs the zone. Picked up along the boards by Weber. And he serves it across to Watson. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves it to the middle. Puck picked up by Lindberg. Here's a blast. That is why hockey players are warriors. What a block. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Predators gain control of the puck against the wall. With authority. Sends a pass over. Over the line they come. Puck scooped up by Sanheim. Turris plays the puck. Hammers it on net. Just wide. Puck grabbed by Patrick. Carries the puck through the neutral zone. And gets it deep inside the offensive zone, allowing them to get a breather. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. And now it's over to Smith. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it.
He was telling me this morning he worked on this in practice this week, making sure the puck goes to the corner and doesn't stay in the net.
The Flyers gonna work on offense. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Keeps hold of the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Slides it across. Puts it on net. Comes up with the stop. Face-off. Quick pass to Provorov. Moves it on over to Van Riemsdyk. On the attack along the boards. Across the point. From the blue line. And the long-range shot goes off target. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Arvidsson. Sends the pass over. Granlund's got it along the boards. Tries to get the puck over to Provorov. Nashville's got it now. He scores!
So many ebbs and flows to a playoff series. It's kind of nice to get the first goal. Give your team the upper foot here early on.
Nashville's on the board here. They've got the opening goal of the game here late in the opening frame.
All you want after the first is to be even or ahead. They've got most of it. Now you have to finish the job.
Scored by number 64, Michael Granlund.
Philadelphia's game possession along the boards.
Time of the goal, 17
minutes, 15
seconds.
Nashville's got the puck in their own end. And a heads-up kick pass over to his teammate. Directed over to Arvidsson. Here they come on the attack. With possession along the wall. Blocker save. Grabbed along the board by Forsberg. Off a stick. Another stop by the goaltender.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, 1-0 the score. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Dumps it in. The Predators have it against the wall. Ellis moves the puck. Here's an odd man rush.
1 minute left.
An easy save by Hart. Nashville's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. Drives it to the front of the net. Stopped by the goaltender.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Nashville's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals. Just a better all-around execution. And now it's grabbed by Josi. Too much traffic in the lane. Lawton's got it on the offensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And now he angles it across to Niskanen. Big time stop there. And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Nashville's got the lead here late in this first period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Gets in front of it. Well, this one so far living up to the hype as the first period comes to an end. We've got a 1-0 game here after the first 20 minutes of play.
It's time to support those around us with our monthly food drop. Bring three non-perishable food items, and you can receive...
Two more periods still to come. We'll be right back with much more action here on EA Sports. Moments away from the start of period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Hearts had lots of pad taps in that first period, James. I don't know what the score might look like if he wasn't so good.
Takes the pass from the boards. Centering pass! Makes the save as he got a blocker on it. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
He reacts late, but he makes the save through traffic.
Voracek swooping in on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Van Riemsdyk. Stopped by the goaltender. Passes the puck over to Josi. Gostisbehere's got it in the defensive end. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Oh, that's tremendous poise in the defensive end to break off the pass. Taken by Smith. point in this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Johansson's won a big draw on their own end. And here's a pass to Ellis. Smith's carrying it ahead. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Sanheim's got it against the boards. Good check, frees the puck up. Handles the puck. And that's picked off. Oh, great read on the play. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. And here comes the judgment from the official.
Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Philadelphia's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, you hope they're ready for this opportunity, James, as it shows up as they're trailing by one. Now they get a man advantage and a chance to tie this game up.
Slides the puck over. Denies him on the slapper! Konechny's on the attack in the offensive zone. Here's a blast! And he says no! And he makes the save. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Puck picked up by Gostisbehere. Scooped up along the wall by Couturier.
Oh, I like this, James. They've really cycled the puck well on this shift. Now they can hold it, and you put the pressure.
Scores! By the power and power play!
They just about everything right on that man advantage. They capitalize. Rebound makes no mistake. Once the goalie leaves the puck in front of the net, the goalie's at your mercy, and he does not miss.
The Flyers didn't draw first blood, but they have even the score here early in the middle frame.
Yeah, nice claw back to get themselves to even par.
Granlund's won the draw here in the open ice. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. They've got numbers. Here's the pass. And the defenders come up with the puck.
4 minutes, 3 seconds.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Slides it back to the blue line. Fires one on goal. Big time stop. Picked up along the wall by Braun. Here's a chance. Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. And he gains the zone here. Granlund's got the puck. Takes the feed at the point. Puts it on net. Misses over the net.
Well, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Blocked in front. Takes control of the puck. The Predators gain possession along the wall. Puck scooped up by Granlund. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Picked off. Puck grabbed by Granlund. Oh, what a chance, and the goalie catches the break on that.
That looked like he beat him, but he's just outside of the cage.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Let's it go, and that one stopped. Here's a short pass to Braun. Into the offensive end now. Moves the puck along the half wall and makes the save.
Bailey's such a good goal scorer. It's no surprise that he's among the league leaders in this playoff season in goals.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Turris gains the zone. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the pass. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Thank you.
back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. On the one-timer, and that shot dies in traffic. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Sends it across. Sanheim's lugging the puck. Here they are on the attack. Shot. Oh, and it's a piece of it with the glove. Takes the feed. Takes it across the blue line. Quick feed to Ekholm. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it to Giroux. Shot off the crossbar. My goodness, what a shot. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside.
This is the play I was talking about here. This is a nice play to get into the position to shoot the puck, and he rings it off the crossbar.
Past the midway mark of the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Here's the chance. The glove making it look easy on the play. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Van Riemsdyk's got it to the side. Quick pass to Provorov. Handles the puck at the point. Gets it to the other point. Gostisbehere's playing it along the line. Unleashes a cannon. That sails over the net. Takes a shot.
Scoring zone, and you don't even test the goalie.
Knocked away. Gains control of the puck here at the line. Moves it quickly over to Morris with the stop. Giroux won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Stops it cold. The midway mark in this period. It's all tied up. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Carries it across the line. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. Nice pass. To his teammate. Comes up with the stop. With the puck under siege. Can he get out of the zone here? Here's a short pass to Giroux. And now he moves it to Niskanen. He's got a stride on the defender. Great stop by the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there.
Picked up along the boards by Niskanen. And not much on that one. Back underway as he wins. gets the draw inside the offensive zone. Pitlick's got it into offensive territory. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Philadelphia's got control of the puck. Jostling for the puck, and he loses control. Nashville's grabbed a hold of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Konechny. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it over, and that's broken up with a stick in front. Sissons takes it along the wing. With some momentum driving towards the net, gets it over to Morris. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Van Riemsdyk's gonna play it against the half wall. What a steal in his own end. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Sissons looks around. Quick feed to Santini. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here he is in front, and that one's broken up. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. They've got numbers. Taken by Patrick. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Here in the dying moments of this period, we got a tie game. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And now it's over to Couturier. And the goalie covers up with a whistle. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Moves it to Arvidsson. Arvidsson's got it along the wing. Quick pass to Granlund. And now he passes up to Forsberg. Ahead of steam. He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game has been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead. This is a difficult shot to beat the goaltender with because he's got his whole arm to block it. But he gets it over the blocker, up high on the stick side.
Nashville's got the lead here late in the second. Give me the strategy here now, coach.
It's not to sit back on your heels. It's to get up and attack. Try and stretch this lead out while you have your opponent reeling.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Giroux. He got hammered.
Yeah, did he ever. That was going to go pick up the stick. Pretty tough to play the rest of the game without one of those.
Frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Slides the puck ahead to Giroux. Carries it in. Takes the feed at the back end. Rips it from the blue line. And that goes off a player in front. Moves it quickly over to Bailey. That goes wide. Philadelphia is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck behind the net. 4 seconds. Denies him with a save. Rips it and wins it! There's the horn ending the period. I think the goaltender's breathing a huge sigh of relief as the clock turned out to be his best friend.
Every playoff game, our team score brings you our item of the game. Stay warm and stylish here at the rink with a scarf tonight priced at just $10.
The third period is just around the corner. Ray and I'll bring you all the action in a moment.
The item of the game.
And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Morris plays it into the offensive zone. The Predators gain possession in their own end. Ekholm's got it in the offensive zone. On the doorstep, and he whiffs on it. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Lots of time left in this period. We've got a 2-1 game. center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. The Flyers look to start the transition game. Puts it on net, and that one's turned away. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Moves the puck. Along the half wall with the puck. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Ekholm's got the puck in his own zone. Now he slides it up to Forsberg. Philadelphia's got it now. From the slot, fires away, breaks up the play with a poke check. Angles it over to Forsberg. Passes it to Smith. Smith's got it across the line. Moves it around along the half wall. Puts it on net. Way too much congestion blocks that. Grabbed along the board by Sanheim. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. With the steal. Tackle on the boards. Takes it right in the chest. Johansson's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Grips it, rips it, and that carries off a stick. Sends it over to Lawton. Over the line they come. Slides it across. On the backhand. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Still early on in this frame. James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Denied by the blocker.
Well positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Scooped up along the wall by Patrick. Nashville's got it in their own zone. Here's a shot, and that goes wide.
Sometimes you're so focused on shooting it quickly, you don't get it on the net.
Here's a short pass to Braun. From the right side and up the middle. And makes the save. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. It's 2-1. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Yarncroft's moving it ahead. Here's an odd man rush. With possession along the wall. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Sends it in deep. Nashville's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Here's the pass. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Quick feed to Voracek. Receives the pass. Moves it over to Yarncroft. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Play resumes. Slides it across to Van Riemsdyk. Puck picked up by Lindbergh. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And there's the save. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Voracek's got it in the offensive end. Puck scooped up by Santini. Back at the point, they set it up. Right to the middle. Moves it to Morris. Denies him with the save. The Predators get a hold of the puck along the boards. looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Bonino's got it against the boards. Throws it on goal with the stop. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, it's 2-1. And a solid job tying up his opponent. The Flyers have it from their own end. Bannock swooping in on the attack. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Quick pass to Bailey. Blown opportunity. Oh, he put it wide.
You don't get many of these a night, and when it's your turn, you got to be ready to get it on the net. He misses here.
Glove save.
He makes the glove stop right from the slot. That's a dangerous chance.
Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Scores! On the rebound, he pots it!
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there, and he puts it away.
Been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. Johansson's won possession. Tourist moves it into the attacking end. Philadelphia's got the puck.
Assisted by number 50.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Shot, and he comes up with it. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Pass back to the point. Can't get it to go. Puck grabbed by Turris. Moves it quickly over to Ekholm. Maintains control of the puck. Here he is from the slot. Denies him in front.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Nashville's got the edge in the shot department. A big reason why they lead here in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Walensky's caught up with the hook, and the official saw it. Let's get the official decision. Pretty easy call to make, hooking right here.
Well, he gets a stick around his waist, then he stops skating. It's almost like he's advertising for the penalty.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
Here's another power play for them, James. They've already scored on the power play tonight, so they must have some pretty good feel for it. They also have to be aware the penalty killers will adjust. They will have to, too.
Comes up with a blocker save. Picked up along the wall by Bailey. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Bonino's won the faceoff. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight. Sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
Philadelphia's got one back here, Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way you approach this. And you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal.
Dumps it into the O zone. Nashville's got the puck along the wall.
Time of the goal.
Tries to get it to Forsberg.
10 seconds.
Here's a short pass to Arvidsson. Stops it with a paddle. Couturier stick handling in his own zone.
takes the shot, makes it look easy with the glove. Granlund's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Intercepts the pass. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Scrum along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Here's a blast. On the redirect. That goes wide on the stick.
He works himself into good shape here in front of the net, but he tips it well wide.
Bronze walking the line. The Predators will play the puck from behind the net. Sends a pass over. Takes it across the blue line. Quick feed to Arvidsson. Play blown dead. Penalty coming up here. Lawton's getting called for tripping.
Reaching for the puck, trying to be in position. You're just a little bit away, and then you get nabbed for tripping.
Yeah, it's always tough to use the I got stuck excuse, right?
It never works.
Well, as both teams dig in for the faceoff here, just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
Their first power play of the night. They've worked on it, and it starts with the faceoff. Win the draw, start moving the puck quickly before you shoot it.
And now he angles it across to Turris. And that's picked off in front. Sends the pass over. Shot comes up with the stop. Long jam in front, that's broken up. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Lets it go. Gets in front of it.
There's got an empty seat in the house. It's another sellout game. The team would like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
The replay will show us that he's in good position and makes an excellent stick save to turn away a really good scoring chance.
Here in the back half of this period, 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. And now it's grabbed by Arvidsson. Takes the feed. And now he moves it to Arvidsson. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Looks to set up at the point now. Moves it to Josi. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. Loses his balance on the play. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Lets it fly. Oh, what a stop. Nashville's looking to break out of their own end. From their own end, and they'll get a fresh set of legs out there on this man advantage. Couturier's carrying it ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. Along the half wall with the puck. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. Tripping the call on the play.
I don't necessarily think he's trying to trip him here, James, but he gets the stick into his feet. Down he goes.
Well, things should open up for both sides here with a little four-on-four action.
The last couple of years, we've seen different strategy four-on-four come into the game. What is apparent, when you get the puck, you keep it. You'll move it and hold it until the great chance opens up.
Quick pass across to Van Riemsdyk. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. It's a two-on-one. Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how close it is. If it's not on the net, it can't go in.
It's an opportunity for the power play unit to go to work now as the penalty expires. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Into the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Lawton. Let's one go. Stopped by the goaltender.
Scott Despair's able to get everything behind this hit. He really lays one on here.
Getting into the later stages of this period, 3-2 is where we're sitting. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Makes the save. What a reaction with the blocker. Gets it out of his own end. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. taking it from his own end. Quick pass to Giroux. Puts it on goal. Stopped by the goaltender.
Bumpy flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Puts it on net, and he makes the save. A critical draw here. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he makes the easy save.
Rene's done nice work here on this scoring chance to turn it aside.
Philadelphia's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. From the back of the cage with the puck. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Moves it quickly over to Morris. Misses!
Get it on the cage. Make the goalie do something with it.
Makes the save!
They totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance, or they take a penalty.
And manages to clear the zone. And it's a much-needed kill as the penalty expires.
Well, that's a missed opportunity, isn't it? A chance to tie. They don't cash in, and now we're back to 5-on-5.
Here's a short pass to Van Riemsdyk. Stopped by the goaltender. Arvidsson's moving the puck through his own zone. Carries it across the line. From one point man to another. Sends it down low. Quick feed to Arvidsson. Takes a shot. Simple glove save by Hart.
I love making that save in road hockey, the old blocker stop.
Here in the late goings of the period, 3-2 is where we sit. It's a one-goal game in what has been a very fun contest to this point. Takes that pass back at the point, and the shot dies in the traffic jam. Lawton's got it into offensive territory. Off target! Rene's going to smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Sanheim.
Last minute of play.
Moves it around along the half line. Final minute to go here in the third. Nowhere for that shot to go through. The Flyers have had more scoring chances, and yet they trail late in this third period. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Arvidsson's got it along the boards. Handles it along the blue line. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Quick pass to Morris. Blocked in traffic. In need of a goal. The extra attacker's out on the ice. Wide open net. And there's the insurance marker much needed for them on this night.
It's amazing how many times a guy misses an empty net. But this one he puts between the pipes. Net should wrap this up here. We're in the last little bit of the third period. That should be enough.
Nashville's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Takes the return feed.
Number seven.
Yannick's got the puck. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attack.
much pressure on your opponents for game two.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us in short playoff hockey. I love it.